To fix that app crashing problem. Welcome guys, I will show you how to fix this. Let's do it. Open the settings of your phone first. Click at apps option and search for that. Click. Scroll down this list, click storage, click clear cache here and back. Click add for stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, update it up and restart your device right now, and that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe in this channel. See you next video.